number one. So this year,
the Umea Solidarity Games bounced back in high gear after 3 years at Kawanda SS come 7th to 10th April this year, having been halted by COVID-19 in 2020. The games played on a basis of promoting unity among Muslim Brotherhood, as well as a platform to identify, nurture, and promote talent, among other objectives. The director, Kawanda SS Muhammad Masiruka, noted that the school is ready to host all participating students, adding that they are more than ready for the games.
2020, but due to COVID, which affected the whole world, we were not able to go on with that program. It was switched to 2022, but again the sports calendar of Umea Solidarity Games and the sports calendar of USSSA collided and we couldn't make it. And the chairman and the secretariat of Umea Solidarity Games shifted the whole program this year, and we are here today to launch Umea Solidarity Games 2023.
The chairman organizing committee Umea Games, Tuahil Kitezala, had this to say.
I take this opportunity to invite sponsors to come on board and promote this worthy cause, because our schools are the best at the national level. Our schools are the best at East Africa, and they have in the recent past conquered the world. Chibuli has won, and Mbogo has also won at the international level through Umea Solidarity Games. I think it's high time that those with money came to render a helping hand to this worthy cause. Thank you.
Students are set to take part in 6 sports disciplines, including football, netball, handball, volleyball, badminton, and table tennis.